Alrighty, guys, my microphone's on a little bit weird, not gonna lie. There we go. That should sound okay. I've been doing a shitload of drama work. I've been doing that all evening, so if I sound a little dead and... well, yeah, dead, then I am. But I thought that you guys are much more important than drama, because, let's face it, you guys can actually offer me some form of money, whereas drama's pretty useless. But shh, don't tell my teacher, she'll get mad at me. Right, so this is what we did last episode. We've got our circular mountings over there. Mountings? Yes, mountings. And over here we have our not so sexy, but yeah, it's alright, kind of shoreline type thing. And this one we're actually going to be building our first house, theoretically. I might think of something else to put it off, because I still haven't done any research, but I haven't had time, damn it, leave me alone. So anyway, the first kind of houses are going to be very, very primitive anyway, so there's not really much way I can cock it up. But let's have a look at what we've... a kind of situation assessment, that's what I'm after. So, we have a lot of desert, a lot of sand, and sand is useless, okay, at the moment. So imagine you're a settler, you've just come here, you're wearing your little cloth over your face so that you don't get sand in it from blizzards and stuff like that, and you've got your water skin made out of dead animal or something. Why am I flying weird? There we go. And you've come here and you're thinking, oh, this is a nice place to build a house. And then everyone else is like, are you fucking stupid? And they're off to go and see those trees over there. But you're like, no, 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 this is a good place, I assure you. And yeah, you're the batshit insane one out of the group. So what we've got is cactus, which is useless. We've got some reeds, which is okay for food. Is it? Is it? I don't know. Oh, well, reeds, of course, we can use for thatch. I don't have a thatch texture yet, but I will do. But for now, we're going to be using wood from these trees. We're just going to be making a very simple house. And I suppose, actually, yeah, we can use some sand. Because you've got a shovel, you know, kind of stuck in your big backpack satchel thing. You've got a little fold-away shovel thing. So you can use some sand, and you've got some wood from the trees, which you've cut down with your axe, which is also the shovel. It's one of those super... oh, I'm sure there was a video on that. It was like a million use shovel or something like that. It's pretty funny, I thought. So let's take some wood as well. We don't want this person to live in absolute poverty, and he's going to need a crafting table, some chests, and he's going to need a nice crappy bed. Lovely. So first kind of primitive house we're going to build is actually going to be kind of buried into the sand, and we're just going to put it right about here, in a nice sheltered area, so he doesn't get any cool, harsh desert winds. Is it windy in the desert? I know it can be very windy in the desert, but I don't know how much of the time. Oh well. Stop it! Fly! Arrgh! Why aren't you flying properly? Thank you. Alright, so let's make this... I need to sneeze. I was preparing myself for a big manly sneeze, and then it caught me by surprise. Nah, anyway, I kind of covered up the microphone, so I hope that's not too loud. I know I've had problems with my sneezes in the past. The other day I hit 6,000 subs. That crept up on me. I didn't even know that was coming, so that was badass. I was really happy with that. I was like, yeah, I score. This is interesting. Okay, I'm going to try something. I'm going to put a sandstone floor in, because it will just kind of look like worn sand on this texture pack. It's quite nice. Oops. There we go. Fail, fail, fail. Now, that's quite nice, actually. I like that. That's... Yeah. Okay, and... in the desert, one thing that you really don't need is a... well, you do need a roof, obviously, but you don't need a angled roof like this. Because the reason that roofs are angled is to stop rain gathering on top, to run the rain off, obviously. And the steeper the roof, the heavier the rain, or, most common reason, snow. In Britain, obviously, we used to have a lot of snow, or a lot more snow than we do now. We didn't get any snow this Christmas. Thank God, I fucking hate the snow. Humbug. Yeah, but you don't need a curved roof, so we can just build a really simple kind of, it's almost like a tenty type building. But yeah, we still want it to be quite nice. Maybe some people have come, maybe our wife's with us. Okay, so we've got a wife coming to build the settlement with us. And you know, this is a bit of advanced joinery, so they're not that advanced. They're just gonna have, I need to stop using that type of flying, it's because I've been online too much. There we go, so it's a really crappy kind of building here, and we haven't really got much room to put stuff, but we've got enough for a bed and another bed for the other person. And we can put a fire here. Yeah, we'll put a fire here. In fact, could I use fire? No, I can't because I don't have the thing. You know the thing. Right, where is the redstone dust? Where is it? There it is. Redstone ore, even not dust. Alright, so this is our fire. Isn't it pretty? Come on, light. There we go. Ooh, appropriate, it's getting dark. Nice. This looks too crowded, isn't it? Unnecessarily crowded. Let's just reduce that a little bit. Oh, that's a really nice shape, actually. Right, so let's start thinking about this sand then. So we're going to put a little sand layer on the outside, and I think the rest of it will be wood. Let's try this. Could put that there. Yep. We'll pile up some sand at each end. And obviously this one I have the doorway in. So this really is a very, very primitive kind of... no, that's a bit odd, doesn't it? A bit of sand's okay. Oh, this is the door, so we might as well actually have some more wood here. May as well. There we go. And then we have a wooden roof, so that can be wooden stairs. You can't get sandstone stairs, which is a bit of a shame, never mind. And this is... fail. For now, we're going to imagine that this wood here is reeds. And I will be making a texture pack edit, but not today, because it's kind of late and I don't have time. Let's put that like that. And then on top, I guess, we could just kind of... Well, it should really be flat, actually, if I'm going to stick with my hole and doesn't need a curved roof thing. Right, we can get rid of those, that's not necessary. We could give it a little porch thing. In fact, they have quite big ones of those. Just obviously most crippling thing in this settlement is gonna be the let's make it day, it's annoying. It's gonna be the sun. So let's grab a nice I was gonna say parasol. I don't think they call it that. It is parasol, isn't it? That sounds a bit weird now I'm saying it, but I was pretty sure it was. The thing that blocks off, it's like an umbrella except it blocks off the sun. And oh, funny story, I was playing Modern Warfare 3, by the way, I hate that game, and I got distracted then because I was just thinking about how many little kids are going to be like, what, you hate Modern Warfare 3? Yeah, it's everything, if you imagine a game that like represents everything that makes me angry, that's Modern Warfare 3. Every single game I have, I get angry. Like, oh, I didn't deserve to die then, or oh, that gun is overpowered. Even when I'm doing really well, I'm like on 50, well, not 50 kill streaks because I haven't got a Moab yet. Yeah, even when I'm doing really well, I get so angry at that game. It's not healthy. I swear, my blood pressure actually goes up a lot. You know how bad I am at raging on games. Anyway, that's... Oh, in fact, I'll give this all a bit of a sandstone flooring. It's quite a versatile block, the sandstone, because it looks quite natural from the top side, but it looks like a nice building material from the bottom. But so far we don't actually have any bricks because we haven't started mud bricking yet. That's odd. Alright, let's have a look at what we've got then. This looks a little odd. It does look a little bit odd. That looks a bit odd as well. What to do? I'll give it a bit more of a natural look. Yeah. What does that look like? That's a little bit strange. Not gonna lie. Oops. Something I didn't incorporate into the last Let's Build was natural disasters, and I think that would actually be quite fun to have, kind of like, you know, maybe I could have a sandstorm and I have to build what the sandstorm has done to the settlement, like put loads of sand up against buildings and stuff. I think that'd be quite a fun little twist to add. I definitely need to make those mountains a little bit more interesting. They look okay, but they're still a bit dull. Alright, so we've got our sunshade thing here, and this is where we're going to put our workbench, and I'll put it kind of against the building like that. And we need to put our chest to put all our supplies in, like that. So we're kind of creating a blockade against stuff. In fact, let's move that there. There we go. Getting a bit more practical here. So, our people have just settled in. They've just got some basic, they've basically got some tree logs, put them together to make a makeshift roof. Then they've taken reeds and turned them into roofing here, which is wood at the moment, but will change. So they've also put some reeds on top of here to serve as a barrier against the cruel, harsh sun. So now what they're going to do? Well, I guess they're going to need food soon, and the best place to find food in this kind of environment is fish, because that river is full of fish. So we're going to come over here to the fly. I keep double tapping space to fly as opposed to pressing F, which is my nice keybind for flying. If any of you are wondering, actually, I got a few questions about this. If I want to change the time of day, I press H to morning, and if I want to change the weather, I press G, and that's you can customize that by typing in /bind /h/time day. Obviously, I typed in .bind, but that would work. Anyway, let's build a pier. Let's have a look at the kind of shape we've got here. Probably be best to put it over here because we've got a nice big fishing area here. Lots of fish. In fact, we actually have some fish right there. How convenient. So this is going to be a nice wooden pier, and it's going to come out to say here, like that, and like that, and then it's going to be half slabs, like that. Actually, no. Oops. There we go. So this is going to be, is that a bit of overkill for a pier? A little bit. Yeah, let's get rid of those. Doop, doop. It looks a bit odd, doesn't it? Let's get rid of these then. And just put some sand there. Can't go wrong with a bit of sand. I'm sure you can, but never mind. No! Bad water. I hate water in this game. I hate it. Stupid. Oh, how does that look? Yeah, that's alright. It's a little pier. You can see it's a pier, can't you? It just appeared out of nowhere. I'm so funny. Alright, let's... Should we try and build a little boat? Or should I just... No, I'll just place a boat. They've only got a little dinghy at the moment anyway. They take a spear out and do some spear fishing. Let's place a boat. Here. There we go. Our place is starting to look lovely. Let's put a little chest down so they can put down the fish when they're done. Let's get rid of some floating reeds here. And maybe they've started a reed farm, so let's think about farming a little bit. Obviously reeds need to go near water and they haven't got much time to set shit up. So they're just going to build a very, very simple reed farm here. Let's go to that. Lovely, that'll do. And then let's take some reeds. Reeds, reeds, where are they? Ooh, lily pads. Reeds, reeds. Am I being blind? Yes, I am. Where are you? Oh my god, I'm being so blind right now. There we go. Oops. There we go. There we go. Quite a big reed farm, but never mind. All is good. Lovely. Let's make this a bit longer. Beautiful. And let's give some lily pads just to make it look nicer. I don't know if the Nile has lily pads. Don't really care. This isn't supposed to be the Nile, it's just supposed to be a desert river. It's just heavily influenced by the Nile, because the Nile is awesome. Okay, that'll do. Right. What else could they have already? I have no idea how long I've been recording for. I need to find a way of knowing when I've stopped. Right, I ended the call at that time. So I've got 10 minutes. Right, so I can advance the settlement. So, we're sitting here, and, you know, everyone's like, oh, you're batshit insane. So you're here with your wife. And then... One of the people over there at the swamp decides, oh, I don't really like swamp. I wonder if that guy's still over here. So he comes back and he's like, oh, look at this. There's a settlement here. Oh, this is so lovely. I want to be part of this. Can I join you? I'm sorry for leaving. And the guy's like, no, fuck you, dickhead. And then he's like, oh, no, please, 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 honestly, I'll be so good. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll build a house right now and start farming some wheat. And the guy's like, oh, I guess okay. So then the guy comes over here, and he builds a shitty little house built into this sandbank. So let's make the sandbank a little bit more prominent. Because this guy, you know, is absolute... the pits is no one that wants to be his friend, because he abandoned this guy in the first place, and then he abandoned the guys over there. You know, he's basically an massive dickhead, so we don't really care about this guy, so we're gonna give him a shitty house in the cliff. And let's just give it a one block entrance like that. And how are we gonna stop that falling down? We can't really, so we're gonna have to give it a bit of wood there. Oh, damn it, I thought it could be really click fast. Right, so let's give him... Damn it. There's a massive flaw in my plan. I was just too stupid to realise that was going to happen. Oh, I'm a failure. Oh, look at all this sand covering this up. How convenient. You know, I said this guy was going to have a shit house. I was not joking. He's having a really, really crappy house. And that's all he deserves for being a bastard. Let's put some more sand on top. Oops. There we go. Let's go like that. There we go. There we go. Oops. There we go. No, that's a bit weird. Stop being like that. There we go. That'll do. There we go, so that's his house. Let's give him a door. Actually, you know that door that I was like, oh god, that door's hideous? This actually works really well for this settlement, so I shouldn't have been complaining. This looks like a very kind of deserty door. In fact, I'm probably going to use the texture for this door when I edit the texture pack to allow me to do some cool shit. Yeah, that's nice. Use that for the roofing, can I? Yeah. Anyway. So this guy's going to build a farm here, but he doesn't have anything to make the farm out of. And this area isn't particularly green, really, is it? So let's take a tool and make it a little bit more green. And the reason why it's going to be a little bit more green is because he's going to bring in a channel from out here. He's digging this with his bare hands. And then the fur kept on getting in the way. I so stole that joke off Ginger Jack. It's funny. So along comes this channel, and it's all, you know, lovely and hand-built and shit. And it's very uneven because he doesn't really give a crap about anything for now. Because the biggest problem is irrigation in this place. And irrigation is something that I will cover a lot, because it is very, very important if you are building in a fucking desert for whatever reason. There we go, that'll do. Right, let's fill this with water, shall we? Oh shit, the water's going to have to go up. Cock. I'm gonna defy the laws of physics a little bit here, but you're gonna have to understand and bear with me. Right. All will be explained soon. Not really. I'm gonna put an oasis somewhere, like to give a reason for this water being higher than the river. Yeah, or maybe have like a mountain stream coming down from those mountains. Somehow it comes all the way over here. Just has a very, very flat incline. Yeah, whatever. Right, now let's take a diamond shovel and go footless brush cylinder grass. Let's go for 3 so we get a nice natural thing, and then mask sand. There we go, and all this is getting all grassed up because of the irrigation going on. There we go. And in fact, it would be going along here as well, wouldn't it? There we go. Oh, it looks lovely, doesn't it? Oh, yes. In fact, could I? Yeah, I could. No, you can't do it on that. Okay, that's cool. Whatever. Don't even care. Okay. Now, instead of... Right, let's change the material to... Oh, actually, let's just make a new brush. Actually, no. Let's just use the bloody bone meal. There we go. And I'll just get rid of the yellow flowers there. Ooh. Right, so what is growing here is... I have no idea what you grow on the Nile. Wow. Okay, I'm going to leave that up to somebody in the comments to tell me what they're growing. It's not wheat. He'll be growing wheat later. For now, he's just growing something which is vaguely edible. And it's delicious. Not really, it's horrible. Oops, okay. Anyway, oh, that looks nice, doesn't it? Let's do it all around here. Right, oh, if I look up the command for the item IDs for flowers, then I can get rid of all the flowers, which would look nice. Oh yeah, that looks so much better. Why didn't I put glass there the first time? That was stupid. I'm stupid. I'm very stupid. Stupid ass motherfucker. Stupid. Oh yeah, that looks so nice. Damn. I want more greenery. Up in this shit. Right. Okay, let's have a look for the item IDs then. Oh, no, that's not it. What is that? God, right. We've got yellow flower, which is... My eyes aren't working today. 37 and 38, excellent. Right, so, push replace near 100, 37 air. Push replace near 138 air. Sweet! So we've got rid of all that. Now, we've got a bit of desert grass here. So, I can't remember, I think I-31. There we go, there's some desert grass, which I can't place. Why? Fuck you. So apparently I can't put desert grass on sand, which is odd, because it spawns naturally on sand. So, that's a little confusing. Not gonna lie. Oh no, we can't have two next to each other. That's weird. No, yeah. Oh, I want to place it. That. It's getting dark. There we go. Oh, that's the point. I need to put up some torches, don't I? Right, let's get some torches. It's all dark and horrible. Some nice simple torches. There we go. There we go, and there we go. Okay, cool. Oh, and inside as well. There we've got some grass coming in and everything. So this is stage one of our development. We've got a very small inhabit. Yeah, three people. One guy is irrigating the farm, and one guy is fishing and building, I guess. Yeah. So, don't forget to leave a rating. I will see you guys next episode for episode 3, in which something will happen that I will work out on the time. Wish me luck in my drama thing tomorrow, where I'm going to get brutally murdered. And I will see you guys soon.